Hello everyone, it's time for more Dark Souls 2. I am in the gutter. I love it here. It's a wonderful place. My favorite place in the whole world. Oh, okay. I was planning to go do some other stuff, but since that was there, this is a go with the flow kind of playthrough. So we're going with the flow. I don't know what we're doing. I'm waving at her back, apparently. Let me go around this side. Is that better? Alright. So what do you want to do? Kill stuff? Oh man. I should have rested the bonfire first, huh? Following you. I want to get to that boss fog down there. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah, I need to upgrade my Estus Flask as well. Something that Felipe told me. Poison moss, I don't know if I can. Alright. I'll go break some pots. Stop getting poisoned, okay? Sucks being poisoned, don't it? Get over there. Oh shit. Okay, let's look around. Alright, we gotta jump for it, dude. Right here. Damn it. Can I drop one of these for you? Whatever. Let's go. Alright. Alright, well, wanna go for the boss? Let's go for the boss. Or another area, whatever. I want to give you some of these things. Oops. I can't give it to him. Whatever. All right. Okay. That's funny. Anything else in here? Don't look like it. Hey! Okay, now we have an errand to run. Yes. Okay, so Felipe tells me that I need to talk to this miracles lady in Hyde's Tower more, because basically otherwise I wouldn't even be able to finish the game, so I guess that's some good advice. Yeah, wherever she is. We'll just wander around till we find her. Wait. I've been down here. Yeah. I don't remember it very well. Okay. Well, whatever. We're going the wrong way anyway. Alright. This way, right? I believe this way. Okay, that's no. It's gotta be this way. I might be wrong. Whatever. This is the way to the old Dragon Slayer, right? So this would be the Covenant of the Blue or something? I don't know. This is that guy that rejects me, not the Miracles Girl. Maybe he'll accept me now. Hey, you. Hey.
Transient being. Nothing has changed. You would...
That doesn't make any sense whatsoever. Hey guys. Not that way. This way. I wonder if I'm in the right area.
Nope.
No. I'm not. I thought she was like right there by the bonfire. Always confused. Mm-hmm. Okay, I was just over here. You're a wuss. Monster Man tried to play Dark Souls 2, but it was too hard for him. He's a scrub. Nothing but a scrub. Because you're Robin. Definitely not Superman. This way over here is to the Dragon Slayer spot. Oh! If you're looking stuff up, it's not gonna take 10 years. It's gonna take me 10 years, because I have to find everything. Yep. No miracle lady here. One more look over here, and then I'm out of here. Go straight across first. And this was a dead end, I remember now. Hi guys. Really long sheaths. To the left first. Nada. You just ask your mama. She'll tell you. This leads to, yeah. Okay. She would know. Treasure. So this was a worthwhile getting lost trip. Nice. Please be good armor. I really need different armor. It's not terrible. This one. Terrible. Okay. And that's where we came up, I believe. Got the armor. No way. Because then I wouldn't play it on the hardest mode. I mean, would this be the hardest mode? The next to hardest mode or something? I don't know. Because I usually play stuff on normal. I wouldn't want this to be... I wouldn't want normal difficulty. Alright, I think we are done with this area. And we can get out of here. Probably not enough for level up, but okay. I'll play it on normal then. Maybe. Okay. At least that phantom helped me get to this later bonfire in the gutter. Because there was that one path that I hadn't figured out how to go down. Because it was just like... What was that sound? Oh, whatever. Okay. I know I need to go down. Like, where the mist door was right over there. But, yeah, like right here. First, I would like get my souls back. Possible. Ow. I should probably go try to do that first. Okay, so that was... Oh well, whatever. Going down! Oh, what the okay. Leave me alone. Effects, I suppose. Oops, why did I do that? Okay. A lot of ladders down. Well, alrighty. Were you gonna miss him? I can hear things. Okay. See a lizard. God damn it, there's too many ladders. Yay, Blighttown! Woohoo! Blighttown rules! Jump. Bottom floor, here we go. Gems, that's a nice treasure. Oh god. Okay, well, I will try that in a minute. Dark fog and a torch. Wouldn't it be nice to light some torches in here? Alright, I think, yeah. YOLO. Fragrant branch of yore. Now, I really need those. Now I have two of them, and that's how many statues that I know of. The fuck? Dang it. Die, creepy things. Alright, well, let's go see what's in this fog. Black Gulch. have a feeling these statues are gonna piss me off. I believe this is my best poison resistant stuff. Okay. Let's see. Poison resist is... doesn't come on pants, it appears. Or does it? Yeah, it does. Oh, okay. Best I can get there is going to be this 18 here. Alright, good to go. Do I have any poison resistance stuff here? Petrification resistance. Okay. This place is creepy as hell. Look at this. Jeez, man. This is... fuck. What? Give me the stuff. Give me all the stuff. Fuck you guys. What's up, Candace? How you doing? Just in time. Ew. I did it for sure. The rotten. Alright, well, can I just stay right here? Maybe those statues won't poison me? Maybe that's a good idea. Ow! Oh no. Oh god. What a move. Oh fuck. Don't kill me, bro. Don't kill me. Come on, don't kill me. Oh, it got me again. Oh, it's over. Oh no. I thought I could roll through his grab, but I think I rolled into his grab rather than through his grab. So I gotta remember to go like backwards or the other way. Alright. Miss Carnage is a friend of mine from the Houston metal scene out here. She's a bad bitch. You gotta watch her. She'll fuck you up. Alright, let's do this. We're gonna be at full health. Maybe even summon somebody if there's somebody around. I can beat this boss without it, but going with the flow. We're gonna YOLO all the way to the boss, then cure poison, then heal, then run in there and kick his ass. We're gonna go with the other sword too. I'm gonna be fat rolling, but that's okay. I don't mind. And I don't need. I need to like change my. I need to change my armor like by the door. If there's nobody follows me, but there will be people on my ass, and I don't want to hang around. Alright, we'll try to get to the door and see if we can't fight our way. Oh well, whatever. Let's go! Ah! Alright, hold on. Let the poison go down. Oh, I didn't see that part where you called her Mister. That's funny. The item! Oh! Ouch! Ouch! Scraps of life, whatever that is. Run! Oh god! Oh god! Run! Use it quick. Oh fuck. Oh come on. No. Oh. Alright. 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 Okay, okay. Okay. We got this. Now I need to change armor because I'm not so much worried about getting poisoned by this guy, but him just beating me down, so we need some different armor. You hear that guy in there? And we're going pantsless. Okay, is that alright? No pants. That's the best way to fight bosses. Ouch, that hurt. Ew! What are you doing? I think I'm the master of the fat roll. Oh. They're being mean. Well, I guess I'm kind of used to it. Talking while other people are just chatting. Oh, what the fuck was that? Wow. Glad it didn't hit me, whatever it was. Oh. Okay. No! God! Don't. What are you wearing, Candace? Okay, whatever, Maloney, I don't want to hear your opinion at all. Okay, I don't have any gold pine resin, which kind of sucks. Alright, y'all ready to do this again? Ready? Go! Oh, I don't have my poison resistance armor on either. Whatever. It's okay. Alright. Ow. 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 No. No. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Whatever. Do it, do it, do it. Oh! No! Keep going. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. No, I don't. I don't got this. I was distracted, though. There was a fly on my arm. Anybody want to help me do this part? There's a fly in my apartment. It's killing me. Okay. Okay, and it's shit. Alright. I don't want to move. Okay, let's go. Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay, click. Oh, fuck. Let's go. Right in the fire. Oh, God. Man, this place sucks. It's kind of fun running down there, but it's not fun down to the boss. I do need to use the other sword, though. Okay. And I only have 5 poison moss left. That's not good. At all. You know what? I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. I need to find a few safe zones. Like, this is one. Not really. Not again! Fuck. Ouch. Well, fuck you guys. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Okay. Oh, I thought I died right there. Not going well. Alright, I don't think I need to be fat rolling for this one. That's a problem. Okay. We're gonna give this boss one more shot, and then we're gonna try to think instead of just being stupid like I've been doing. Okay. We have plenty of these, so we could be human. Have a little bit more life. No pants. All right, everybody. This is gonna be it. My shield, thank you. Yes.